Oh, what is this? Oh shit.
I think you got him. Yeah, you got him. Good job, Bell. They sent that hind after us. They're pissed we got the intel.
Ripcord Bay, 20 seconds down.
Ripcord, this is Badger Niner 1. We're on final approach.
Roger that, Niner 1. The base is still hot, so watch yourself.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thanks, Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel.
Let's
go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Admiral? It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know. Be that desperate already. Not yet.
Call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Why is it echoing like that? 4 hours later, goddamn phone.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.